because it touches the full spectrum of the bizarre, the forbidden, the twilight area of a life.